a sofa with storage, and a David. Let's relax. Hi guys, and welcome back to the Tulip Show. Today we are building a sofa with storage and a David. Let's start with the sofa with the storage. It's a really simple build. I want the drawers underneath the sofa. So we need 1x4 pieces and 1x4 flat pieces on the top. We're smoothing the bottom because I want the drawer to be able to smoothly come out. Perfect. And this piece. This piece is not that common. You can put a normal piece. I'm making the drawer using a jumper stud, a window, and some cheese wedges. Let's put on the knob. Purple, because we have pink. It's clear. There aren't any pieces which aren't clear, so I use this one. It looks pretty good. What's that piece doing here? Let's put some cushions for the sofa. Pink translucent pieces at the back, and this one to smooth it off with. It's done! Now you can store anything you want for your minifigures under the sofa. Comment down below if you liked it. You can build it in as many as colors as you want and different styles. Now for the day bed. A day bed is practically something you can sit on during the day and sleep on during the night. Unless you're lazy, you can also sleep on it during the day. Some printing. Now this one has to get stopped. It has to get stuck so that you can just pull it out completely. So I'm using these pieces. Now for the main body, you will need to smoothen the bottom as well so that there is easier gliding. I'm using black and this one goes here. I don't know what I want the range to be, but I think this is pretty smooth. There we go. How do I want the top? A 1x4 flat piece, another one, and 1x4 pieces. And this one, I hope it's high enough. This is the bed. Now for the top. It is a 2x8 piece. We have to decorate the top. I'm using more pink. How do I want it to look though? I'm adding a bit of blue and more pink. Let's put on the sofa backrest here or here. Yeah, here. Corner pieces for extra decoration. And extra looks. There we go. More light pink. More white. More white. And these cheese wedges in the corner. Ah, they're so small. I'm trying to get this one in. Just sit in. Ah, what do I do? It's not going. I have an idea. Hammer! Let's see if that works. It's just me who's not able to get it in. It's not even working with the hammer. Okay, let's just try it. How am I supposed to get that in? Oh no. You know what? Let me try. No! That was so easy. That was so simple. And I brought in a hammer. Okay, that was a bit dumb of me. More cheese wedges. I'm using yellow and pink. Perfect. I like that. We will be needing dots so that the thing gets stuck and isn't able to come out completely. Let's pop this on. Huh? Oh, right. I put that wrong. Come on. There we go. I fixed that. And this goes here. Perfect. It's done. Look at that, guys. Smooth sliding, and it does get stuck. It goes back in and out and in. Now you can sit as well as relax. Perfect. Bye, guys.